Hey friends, I'm here at an exhibition, a painting exhibition of Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary, and he had invited me specially for this. And it's amazing. Why I'm bringing to you this is because I want to tell the young people that there is no age to start anything. Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary is 71, and all the paintings that have been displayed here are actually, he had started this way back in March 2020. That's what. We'll talk to him. I'm going to get you his interview. But I must tell you one thing. Young people, don't be disheartened by anything in your life. You can start if you want to start anything. If you want to start painting, if you want to start a business, if you want to start singing, want to do anything, you can do it at any point of time. And that is why I bring you this exhibition. In a short while, I'm going to get you Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary's interview. But right now, I'm going to show you his exhibition. So like I said, look at the vibrant colors. You can see that he has done an amazing job of his paintings. Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary's paintings are exquisite. Can you see that? And these are all the ones that he had started when the COVID was happening. When everybody was complaining about COVID, Mr. Chaudhary was busy with his paint, his easel, his brushes, and this is what he had accomplished. This is what he had done. Look at that. Can you see that? So like I always keep telling the young people one thing, that if you have a dream, if you want to do something, just don't stop yourself. Just go ahead and do it. So see, Mr. Chaudhary dreamed about this. He dreamed about each and every one of these pictures, and there you have them. See, can you see these? These are absolutely amazing. Look at that. Yellow is my favorite, and this looks just like my particular painting. And these look like the winding roads of Shillong. I'm sure it looks like that. And then this, can you see that? These are absolutely gorgeous. The colors, the combination, every scene is alive, and I'm sure each one of you might have seen these somewhere as you had traveled. These are, most of the scenes are from the northeast. This doesn't look from the northeast because it's got lots of waves, and the green, this looks more like a tea garden. And here are some of his paintings. Can you see that? This reminds me, though it's not the Weeping Willows, but somehow it reminds me of my poem, which is, I will be waiting for my lover under the tree, under the huge tree with yellow flowers. So, yes. So most of his paintings are gone. You can see some of these spaces. So most of these paintings have been sold off. And look at this gorgeous, gorgeous one. Can you see that? Don't you feel like walking through this whole landscape? This, each and every piece, I tell you, he has meticulously put across everything. Each and every piece is a masterpiece, to say the least. These are gorgeous. I'm in love with each and every one of them, and I'm sure all of you must be in love with each and every one of his paintings. These are exquisite. Look at the detailing. Can you see that? Can you see the detailing of each and every painting? Super, 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 super. Even for this as well. Look at the detailing. I can just fall in love with each and every painting. These absolutely look like my, it looks like a part of my poem where I had written that I'd be walking with my lover through the hills and dales. This looks like that. And the golden sunset. the waves. Mr. Chaudhary has gone with the waves. He's riding the waves of success, and he's riding the waves of creativity. And as you can see, this entire place is filled with his paintings. Some of these paintings have already been sold off. So these are some of his paintings, and he had 123 paintings, but he could display only 71 because of the space. But now let's go talk to him. And so here is Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary. So please tell us about your exhibition.
Well, this is all, as you say, mainly on nature landscape.
Okay.
And pictures of places which I visited or in my memory.
Mm-hmm.
And actually, it was during this COVID time, when I got the time to block up at home, this thing got reignited again, and I started painting. Starting again with just pencil work, a little bit of solid pastels, and I picked up a canvas, tried oil, it worked. And then it was just about when the magic again started. And so here I am, displaying my first solo exhibition.
Okay.
And this endeavor was it was a very soothing experience for me because of the COVID time. I myself was affected by COVID for about a month, that was in last September. So then I decided that if I do this, I will try and do the solo exhibition, and the proceeds are all I'm going to donate to charity.
Wow.
One would be for disability and the second is for COVID. And I'm happy that there's been some good response. And I'm grateful that the Chief Secretary was himself here. This is just good one, and he passed the message around. And this is the story of this evolution.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you. So friends, you saw that, right? I'm telling all the young people that if you have a dream in your hearts, like if you have any dream at all, just bring it, give the results, give it a shape, dream about it, implement it, and transform yourself. That is what at I Am The Best, I always keep saying that you need to bring your dreams, you need to dream with your eyes open. And that is what Mr. Ranjan Chaudhary has done. He has dreamt with his eyes open. He had a dream that he would be doing this beautiful exhibition. And look at that, it's a marvel, right? So if you have a dream, don't stop. You need to just get on with it, dream about it, keep your eyes open, and go ahead. Okay? All the best to you, and don't forget to keep saying, I am the best. Always keep patting yourself and say, I am the best, I am the best. And that is going to make you very, very happy and energetic. All right? See you then. Bye.